continue to decrease. In Rome, on this very day, the Feast of the Sacred Heart, Pope Benedict, with thousands of priests from all over the world, is celebrating the close of the year for priests. This special year marked the 150th anniversary of the death of St. John Vianney, patron of priests. It was at the beginning of this year that priests, deacons, seminarians, and myself traveled from Erie to Rome in honor of the year for priests, caring for the Lord's flock. Do you resolve to exercise the ministry of the word worthily and wisely, preaching the gospel and teaching the Catholic faith? To celebrate faithfully and reverently, in accord with the Church's tradition, the mysteries of Christ, especially the sacrifice of the Eucharist and the sacrament of reconciliation, for the glory of God and the sanctification of the Christian people. Do you resolve to implore with all God's mercy upon the people entrusted to your care, by observing the command to pray without ceasing?
I do.
Do you resolve to be united more closely every day to Christ the High Priest, who offers himself for us to the Father as a pure sacrifice, and with him consecrate yourselves to God for the salvation of all? Matias, do you promise respect and obedience to me and my successors?
I do.
May God, who has begun the good work in you,